We have spent the last 24 hours touching 50 members of Congress, and now we need to touch every one of them through our Fulbright alums and through our Fulbright families.
Depend upon our devotion to movements exemplified by the Fulbright program that reaches out in the world with both pride and humility. I say more power to all of you. Thank you very much.
We can't forget the role of diplomacy, the role of cultural ambassadors in making sure that there's understanding among friends, because understanding between strangers is much more difficult.
We need to regain the dignity for women in our society in a better way than just talking about mechanical equality. We need also psychological respect.
Thank you very much, everyone. My name is Phyllis, and I'm the co-founder and CEO of Juntos Salimos, which in Spanish means together with tribes.